no sign of them. Well, we better find them quick. All I found was that strange looking robot right there. Seriously, you don't know what that thing is? That's Captain Rex from the original Star Tours. Really, I've been in this ride there once. I haven't because I don't have time for that. Oh, seriously? Man, some people don't go on rides like they used to. Let's try to focus here because I don't know what we're looking for. You're right. But I do. Oh, great, it's Mystical Leota over here. Whoa, is that Mysterio? Yes, why? I kind of like your cape. It looks Rubik instead of purple. Actually, it is purple. I just changed it. And at least you didn't lack chest armor. Why shouldn't I have? That's nothing. But I kind of like it. Really? Then perhaps you like some magician tricks? That's him. That's what I'm after. Oh, really? Why are you after me? Because I know what your scheme is. You're going to destroy them all. That's right. Wait, how did you know my plans? It's all over inside. I don't know how you figure out my new scheme, but I'm going to get rid of it. Well, we'll see about that. I don't think so. Gotcha. Oh, great. It's you. That's right, bro. I'm back. Wait, is that the Green Goblin? Yeah, why? He doesn't look much like him. Why is that? You're looking like you have, how do I say this in focus? You're missing pieces on your left side or right. Oh, this side? Well, I'm sorry, I don't have time for an upgrade. Why are you being so negative through my sense of looks? Because I can tell expertise. Oh, really? Ugh. You know, it's hard to talk to you with this music annoying me, but, and some crowds. You're right, let's just take this someplace else where it's just you and me. We'll see. You know, one thing they have in common is they both need to wear some cowls. We can hear you. Yeah, I heard that. And since you're being so negative, you don't mind if I attack you, you down. Get off me, you lipwrith. All right, I'm gonna have to end this. You wouldn't dare. I'll handle the speeders. You handled your disowner. Disowner? He didn't disown me. I disowned him. I wonder why they call you Max. Some is carnage. Yeah, right. Now you're mine. And this time, I'm gonna rip you apart until you say you're gone. I don't think so. Okay, now it's time to rumble. Now let's see, who should I... All right, Misty, you're gone. I don't think so, O'Hara. You may stop my plans, but you're not gonna stop my chances of success. Any last words before I choke your neck up? Just one. Oh, gotcha, you clown. Oh, man, you are sad, strange vigilante. And I know expertise. Stop, you're acting like an animal wants rings. Really? You don't mind if I take your precious little mask off? I don't think so. Now you're mine. Guess again. Man, that guy's insane. How did I end up like this in the first place? Miguel, Yeah. All right, this time I'm gonna prevent you for any further. Don't think so. Gotcha, bubble face. Get off me, you barbarian. Listen, you may frame Peter, but I'm not gonna let you hurt this kid's feeling. Really, whose side are you on? Mine? Oh, that means you're selfish. I'm not selfish. I'm misguided. There's a difference. We'll see about that. Oh! What just happened? That takes care of him. I just sent him to prison with this teleportation upgrade. Okay, now to do the rest. Hey, chased him out. All right. Ow! That takes care of them for now. Yeah. Just in case. Stupid glider. Just make sure this psychopath doesn't come back to hurt me. Well, thanks for helping us, Miguel. Anytime. But let's just be sure it's the last we've seen with those goons. Yeah. But yet, this Harry Osborn goblin looks nothing like the other one I'm concerned to. Really, why is that? That guy looks like he needs some upgrades. You're right. I wonder what happened to them. Great, I'm stuck in prison. This isn't over. I will get my revenge anytime I want. This time we're doing this our way. One way or another. Perhaps, are you disowned yourself? More like betrayed. But trust me, Carnage. You and I have the same purpose. Just wait until we get back on them. And then there'll be no more solutions to our problems.